And Topeka firefighters are mourning the loss of their department K-9 tonight. The department says Webster got sick this morning. You can see him there. They took him to the K-State Animal Hospital, where he died this afternoon. Webster started his service with the department in 2014. He was 6.5 years old. The department says he will be missed.